biggest male dying. The biggest female can leave the pack, change the size, change her color, and become the dominant male. This sounds ridiculous, but this process is called sequential hermaphrodite. All right, they can only change gender 3 times in a lifetime. And